With a recent spike in accidental overdose deaths in Rhode Island causing some concern, a community forum on prevention is being held in Providence tonight. The forum is going to be moderated by Target 12 investigator Walt Buteau. It will feature presentations from experts and audience members. A panel of state leaders and law enforcement officials will also discuss ongoing strategies to reduce or eliminate heroin overdose deaths. The event starts tonight at 7 p.m. at the Miriam Hospital.